When a woman is a daughter, she is the source of rahmat for that house. When a woman is a wife, she is the source of completing half of her husband's iman. When a woman is a mother, she is the source of heaven for her children. From the first prophet Adam alayhi salam to the last prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, this soil, this earth has been gifted with about 1,24,000 prophets, and all the prophets were men. Somebody asks, why not a single woman has been descended to this world as a prophet? It was answered, so what if a woman has not been descended to this world as a prophet? Women have given birth to prophets. So what if a woman has not been descended to this world as a prophet? Women have secured prophets in their wombs for 9 months. So what if a woman has not been descended to this world as a prophet? Women have fed milk to prophets. Assalamu alaikum and a very good evening to all of you. I'm Ashbanam Siddiq and I'm pursuing my graduation in pharmacy at Jamia Hamdard University. Honorable guests, judges, ladies and gentlemen, with a great sincerity, I stand here of the days to put across my views about the importance of women in the light of Islam. 1500 years ago, women in Arab region had no respect. They were ill-treated, they were tortured, they were oppressed. When baby girls were born, parents buried them alive. This was the period of jahalat, ignorant. Then descended the most truthful, the most trustworthy, the most loyal, the most caring Muhammad to this world. Even the enemies of Islam believed in his truthfulness and loyalty. He became prophet when he turned 40 years old. It is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who did justice to women, who gave rights to women, who treated women with respect and loyalty. Since then, women in Islam command great significance. It is Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, who introduced women to this world, saying, when a woman is a daughter, she is the source of rahmat for that house. When a woman is a wife, she is the source of completing half of her husband's iman. When a woman is a mother, she is the source of heaven for her children. Women are very crazy about jewelries. I have a message to all the women across the world that pearls are found deep down at the bottom of the ocean, covered and protected. Diamonds are found deep down in the ground, covered and protected. Gold is found way down in the mine, covered with layers and layers of rock. Woman is sacred. She is far more precious than pearls. Woman is priceless. She is far more precious than diamonds. Woman is inestimable. She is far more precious than gold. It is not the sole responsibility of a woman to protect herself. It is also the responsibility of a father to protect his daughter. It is also the responsibility of a brother to protect his sister. It is also the responsibility of a husband to protect his wife. I have a message to all school and college going girls. Your forehead can look very appealing even without jhumar if there is a mark of sajda on your forehead. Your eyes can look very amazing even without kajal if there is a shyness and coyness in your eyes. Your eyelashes can look very pretty even without mascara if you lower them with humility. You can look taller even without high heels if you elevate your personality by your character. I sum up my speech with a message that if you ever find a girl alone in an isolated place, then do not ever consider her as your opportunity. Consider her as your responsibility. A responsibility to protect her, a responsibility to guide her, a responsibility to help her. Thank you so much for listening to me with a great patience and have a wonderful evening.
Wonderful. That was an amazing performance.